Come on in, everybody. Lots of surprises and treats inside. Great to see you all. What a terrific audience.
You sure you got everything you need, young man?
We sure do. Thanks, Mr. Applebee.
Just remember to make sure the kids play safe in the pool area.
You bet.
I'll be back at 7 to let you out. You kids have a good time.
Oh, we will.
The blood! Oh, sh**, it's a trap! Mother f**king Crips trying to smoke us all out!
What the hell is going on here?
It's called a lock-in at the rec center. We can use all the rec center facilities. We can play basketball, go swimming, or even just kick it in the lounge area with some games and puzzles.
Timmy!
But nobody can leave until 7 a.m. So if you want to have a good time, you're all just going to have to learn to get along. There's pizza.
You stupid mofos are dead. Make the first shot, punk.
Hold it. Don't you see? It doesn't matter if we were crippled from birth or crippled in an accident. We're all brothers.
Save it, fool. Crips ain't our brothers.
Look, we have the whole rec center to ourselves. Can't we all just try having some fun together?
You talking crazy, dog.
Yeah, we ain't playing, sucker.
Why don't we at least give it a chance? I mean, come on.
Wait a minute. What did you say?
I said, I mean, come on.
You know, maybe he's right. I mean, come on.
Come on.
I guess we could at least give having fun together a try. It's like, come on.
Yeah, come on.
Yeah, that's right, come on.
Come on.
Come on.
Yeah, come on.
Come on.
P's and Q's are important to avoid the slaughter. They break you off something, break them something harder. Make sure the ass understand how you're coming for respect.
Gotta give you two dogs props for putting an end to all this hate.
I told you, locking at the rec center always works. And you know, I've learned something too. I was player hating Christopher Butthole Reeve because he got more attention than me. But just like you guys, I need to learn to control my anger.
Right on.
Hey, little roller, try some of this chronic shit.
Damn it!
Well, I guess we all learned that trying to get along is way better than player hating. The gang wrote a song about it. Why don't we listen in?
Used to be Crips and Bloods didn't get along, but now we're all a family, so we wrote this song. Na na na, Crips and Bloods, na na na, hope and love, na na na, friendly thug.
You haven't seen the last of me, Hackman. I will be back.
Dude, I am so glad we stayed out of that one. Me too.